Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Interrupting cow.
Interrupting?
Moo!
I like your lipstick.
I like your lipstick.
Thanks. What's it called?
It's called Angela.
Angela. It's one of the NARS Audacious. Mm-hmm. What does Rashida look like?
Rashida would be like a blood red with like a blue undertone that like looks very velvety.
What character traits do you most admire in other women? The ones that you choose to call family, friends?
In my 20s, I think I wanted to be around smart people. In my teens, I probably wanted to be around cool people. And in my 30s, I'm all about heart. I love people who are authentic.
When do you feel most powerful?
I feel very powerful when I finish a script and it's in my hand. That feels like power.
Right.
I feel powerful when I'm surrounded by my friends. I feel like impenetrable. I feel powerful when I'm wearing like a bright lipstick.
Yeah.
Because I feel like I'm asking to be seen.
Right.
And I made that choice.
Relative to makeup, why do you wear makeup?
I mean, I think I wear makeup now because I want to look healthy. I'm never gonna look like the younger version of myself, so I don't want to. Like, I like the way women look when they age.
Would you rather the perfect jeans or the perfect makeout partner?
Oh my god, perfect makeout partner.
Would you rather have coffee with Amy Poehler or Quincy Jones?
Oh my god, that's so unfair.
I know.
My dad doesn't drink coffee. Amy. He doesn't drink coffee either.
Oh, looks like you're having coffee with me. I like asking these women to show me how to be good at what they're good at.
I could teach you how to deadpan like a bad joke.
Why did the chicken cross the road?
Why?
I'm not sure. To get to the joke store! Woo!
Wow.